Swag.
Your boy laid back. Another episode, another reaction, another review. Hey, look. Welcome back. New subscribers, how you doing? Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you hit the notifications button if you want to make sure that you on point with everything that I'm dropping with these reactions. You know what I'm saying? So we back with another Everyday Struggle episode, man. We reacting to this. It was a big weekend, everybody knows. Very big weekend. But look, so they started out with whole Chris Brown thing. I think Chris Brown had said something about Everyday Struggle in regards to, you know, his cheekbones and stuff like that, about what, you know, Joe Budden was saying. And Joe was just like, look, dude, I'm not, out of courtesy, I'm just telling you straight up. I'm saying that you may be on drugs, but let's just, it's a fact, you're a cokehead. So on this episode, he straight up said that Chris Brown is a cokehead. I mean, I'm just gonna leave it at that, man. Y'all can hop in the comments and say what you want to say, but he put it out there today like, yo, we know you love doing coke, man. Anyway, let's go ahead and get past that. We gotta talk about this motorsport, man. This Migos, Cardi B record, Nicki Minaj. And look, they went in on this one. You gotta make sure you check the episode out, because they went in on this one. So, but first of all, I gotta say my boy Joe Budden, you know, he agrees with me. Cardi B, and that Nicki Minaj was taking shots at Cardi B. Even you know, Ak was thinking like, yeah. But how they went in on this topic was so crazy, because, you know, they was talking about how Nicki wasn't even posting it. She just started posting it. Joe went so deep, it's like, yo, even on the record, everybody verse sounds the same except for Cardi B. Like, Cardi B verse was mixed differently. Like, saying the whole song was probably put together already. Then Cardi B came with her verse. Basically, like, a verse responding to Nicki. It's just deep. It's super deep. But he said he agreed basically with what I was saying. Like, yo, Nicki Minaj was basically coming at, you know what I'm saying, Cardi B on that record. Basically, it was probably like a Migos record with Nicki, and then they just threw Cardi B on it. And if you listen, Cardi B was kind of like somewhat going back to what Nicki was saying, kind of answering some of that stuff. So it was kind of like, you know, a classic hip hop sub on the same record type joint. But how they broke it down, man, y'all got to go in there. Y'all got to check out that episode and actually, like, really listen to what they were saying, because they went hella deep. But Joe said the song was trash, though. He said the song was trash, though. Academic said, you know, Nicki Minaj had the best verse by far. And Joe was kind of like, you know, both verses was great. I got to disagree with you on that one, bro. Like, nah, Nicki Minaj watched everybody by far. She killed everybody on that record. Cardi B, not even close. Nobody's close to her on that record. Like I said, in the comments below, you drop your comments. You let me know. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all kept saying, y'all know I was in the comments with y'all. Y'all was saying that Remy Ma, that's who she was taking shots at, was Remy. Y'all let me know. Because both of them think they was low-key shots at Cardi B, though. So y'all let me know, man. I was agreeing with y'all, but now we got some new evidence. Y'all let me know what y'all think. So they started talking about the engagement, you know, the whole Cardi B engagement with Offset, and was it a publicity stunt or not? Now, this is what I need to know from y'all. Do y'all think that whole engagement thing was a publicity stunt, or do you think it was genuine? I'm gonna say one of the realest things that was spoke today on this episode, one of the realest things Academic said, yo, I don't think that they actually gonna really get married. Like, when he said that, I was kind of shocked. Like, man, he really said that. Like, yo, I don't really think they're gonna actually go through with the marriage. Like, it was probably a straight publicity stunt. So y'all let me know in the comments below, do you think the whole Cardi B and Offset situation is real and authentic, like it's gonna last? Or y'all just think like, yo, man, they just doing it for clickbait and just trying to do it to make sure that they keep having that high interest rate on what they doing? You know what I'm saying? So y'all let me know, man. It's your boy laid back. Hey, and y'all let me know too what videos y'all want me to react to, or what songs or whatever. Y'all just let me know, man. I'm here for y'all. We gonna work together. We gonna build this channel together. I appreciate all the new subscribers. I appreciate the likes and the comments and stuff. Let's keep it rolling. Make sure you share it. And I'm out till next time. It's your boy laid back. Love yourself, man. Stay positive, and I'm out. Hey.